You were involved in some of the biggest deals in recent history. What is your insight on the art of a deal?
What's your client's objective? Too many people overlay their own personal agenda. How do you deliver their objective in a efficient, time-sensitive way? It's not a formula to follow. How does a deal come together? What are the countervailing forces? And what are really the client's priorities?